I'm Mike Mastovich, hockey writer for the Tribune-Democrat and TribDem.com. I'm here at First Summit Arena with Coach Mike Letizia, whose Johnstown Tomahawks will take on the Northeast Generals. Tomahawks have played very well at home. It's a seven-game homestand wrapping up this game. Just tell me a little bit about how you've performed at home, and you're going to have a winning record from this homestand. Just how important is it to take care of business at home like this?
Yeah, super important. You know, it's our home arena. Obviously, it's something that we want to make sure that we establish as a tough place for the visitors to come into. You know, we have a unique element here compared to the rest of the teams in our division, given the, you know, the crowd base we have, and obviously the energy we can put in this place and the facility we have here. So when you can use that to your advantage, it's huge. And you know, something that we talk about all the time is, you know, we got to make sure that we own our barn, and you know, the best we can do to do that obviously will help us in the long run.
One thing that's been huge for you, for the Tomahawks throughout this whole season, especially during his homestand, is the balanced scoring. I mean, it can be Selinski, Kramer, Hale, Kyle, Hebert, Benwell, and it just, you could keep naming names and names. I mean, the depth on this team has just been incredible.
Yeah, you know, it's one of those things that you gotta make sure that you can find a way to have contributors up and down your lineup, whether it's up front, the back end. You know, we've been fortunate to have guys that, you know, have bought into the team concept, you know what I mean? And we have guys who are genuinely happy to see other guys on the team have success as well, and I think that means something. You know, obviously there's some guys that, you know, right now have put up some pretty good numbers, but there's a lot of guys that, you know, have put up some good numbers as well that, you know, maybe aren't getting the same of the recognition, but and they do so many other good things, and that's the one thing. You can't have one without the other, and you know, when you can utilize four lines, three sets of defensemen, you know, to contribute and add something, you know, it makes your job as a coach a little bit easier because you can trust in everybody, and I like to have everybody feel a part of it, you know, and I think that's something that's been a bonus for us, and it's something we're going to rely on as we go on throughout the year.
Special teams are always, you know, such an important part of the game. Well, your penalty kill, ranked 10th in the league coming into this week, which is very respectable, but at home, it's ranked second in the league, 92.3% entering this week on the PK. What's made the penalty kill so effective, especially at home?
Just the energy. You know, obviously there's a lot more energy in our building. So, you know, when we get to the situation, if we're on the PK, we got to make sure we use that to our advantage. And we want to try to generate momentum from all of our special teams. And, you know, the biggest thing is obviously trying to limit the amount of times you go in the box. Sometimes with the energy in the building, your blood can get boiling a little bit, and get a little excited, and you got to make sure you stay disciplined, don't take something extra to put yourself behind. But you know, we have to have confidence that, you know, we can do it on the ice. We can use the crowd to our advantage and hopefully kill off those penalties, and then, you know, gain momentum when we get back on it.
Thanks, Mike. Well, the Tomahawks will wrap up a seven-game homestand tonight against the Northeast Generals.